Well, hey, here today I'm at the Barclay Dam. This is one of the secrets that a lot of bow fishermen don't know about. Located here in Kentucky, central part of the United States, obviously, so it's a good little destination if you want to kill a paddlefish. There it is. There's a bow fisherman right there coming off the water. That's not a guy lucky though, he doesn't have a fish. But anyway, there's the dam over there, and below the dam is rushing water like in most dams. We're gonna take a walk down here where the bow fishermen are congregated, and they're here because one of the wickets is open up against the shoreline where they can stand on the shoreline and see fish that are rushing up and down the water. Let's take a walk down here and see what we can kill. Seen any paddlefish? What? See any spoonbills? Are you? Hi guys.
Thank Tim Wells.
How you doing, buddy? Look at there. Big fish right there. So that's what we're here for. And maybe we'll get lucky. It looks a little treacherous though. Oh, there was your chance, man. Look at this big fish. This is a big fish right here. About a 25 pound big head. There you go. Anybody can do it. If you live in Kentucky, just come down here and stand on the bank. We got an old team of shooters right here. They look like rednecks, but they're all good boys. This guy's got it. Look at that hat he's wearing. Tell me he ain't all right. Show him that hat, buddy. Show him that hat.
All right.
All right. Look at that.
Nice shot. Beautiful Kentucky big head.
That's a big one.
That's a good one. All right. Looks like the boys put a good backup shot in.
And get them out of the river systems down here, because these fish are just wreaking havoc and it's causing a lot of problems for their local game fish population. And
yeah, but we like them, don't we?
We like them. They're fun for the bow fishermen, but it's good to get them out of here, and it's a lot of fun.
Let's shoot some more. What do you say?
Let's do it.
All right. Look at that turning broadside. Oh, look at that. Yeah, that a boy. Nice shooting, man. Now that's what we're after. A big old spoonbill. Nice shooting there, Tex.
All right.
Look at that. That's a cool tattoo you got there, Doug.
Appreciate it.
Look at all these thousands. There's thousands and thousands of baby fish right here. I don't know what kind they are, but I'm gonna stick the camera down in the water. We'll see what they are.
Many fish. I'm worried I may not have my bow crank down all the way. When I bow fish, a lot of times I usually
shoot 25 pounds, but I probably need 40 here so I can zip the arrow to them before they dive deep. Missed. I actually hit that one. It's a big head. Yeah. Woo. All right. Thanks for the backup arrow, brother. Yeah.
Man, that's exciting, dude. Look at that. If you're after a paddlefish, we've been seeing a lot.
All right. I am. But this is a bonus, man. He's a nice one. Not a giant one, but my first one anyhow.
Ooh, don't lose your bow. All right. Look at this.
Yeah.
All right, look at that. Woo! Cool fish, man. They got white meat too. Good, gonna eat good tonight.
So, this is the launch of the muzzy now. I just got off the river and shot some fish down there and had a blast. So, now this is the serious boat fishermen. They're gonna go out on the muzzy tournament. That's not a serious boat fisherman right there. But they're gonna head out and there's 80 some boats in the tournament. A lot of big money at stake. And they're gonna go down to the river. They'll be out there all night long. Tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock, they'll be checking in their fish. And they win money for the big fish and the 20 biggest fish. So here they come. Bad decision. That's a good name for a boat. Another big truck. Look at that flag. Some of these boats look like they're worth more in my house. There's another Bass Pro boat. Yep. America. Right. So there you have it. They're after them. Big fish. Let's see how they do. That's a big one. Hitting's always better than missing, eh?
Hitting's always better than missing, especially when it comes to spoonbill. Spoonbills are awesome. We love coming down here to bowfish.
You can see I got some new friends down here on the rocks with me, right below the Barkley Dam, and we're shooting some fish, man. I haven't been here an hour, and we got two spoonbills. Pretty epic. All right. So, now we got a big one on hook and line, and he's running down the river. Go get him, boss, go get him! Every time you go bow fishing, you experience new stuff, but this is really unique. Shooting them off the bank here along the shoreline below this dam, there's several different species. You never know which one you're gonna see. Pretty fun. This is exciting, man. I gotta do this more often. I got a paddlefish. Holy crap.
Hey! Oh, look at that, boys.
Yay! Woo! We got a paddlefish. He's not a big one, but any paddlefish is a good paddlefish for me. Whoa. It's kind of treacherous here on these rocks, but a school of them come swimming by here, and one of them got slopped. Good fellas. So I got my first paddlefish. He's not a big one, but he's a good eating size. What a cool looking critter, aren't they? Open his mouth there, buddy. Look at that. Big giant mouth on those guys. The long bill. And there's no bones in their body, up except for their head. Pretty cool. All right, I got my first fish of the day. Pretty exciting.